Hello everybody, my name is Wano, welcome to my channel One Legend. And today we're gonna play Hellblade Senua's Sacrifice. Okay, sebelum kita mulai, subscribe dulu channel gua kalau kalian belum berlangganan channel gua. Dan klik like video ini. Dan jangan lupa untuk aktifkan tombol notifikasi supaya kalian bisa terus update video gua. Oke, kita mulai videonya. Oh, Ike. Lanjut. Lu mendesah-mendesah gitu, Senua. Come on. Apa ini? Nothing. Masuk. Apa ini? Oh, pedang-pedang.
It was forged by the god of all Northmen, Odin, and gifted to Sigmund, a great warrior.
I need this sword. It's important. Can you help me?
The sword appears whole, but it is an illusion. It shattered into shards long ago. It is said a great warrior can reforge Gramr by answering the trials of Odin, one for each shard. The roots of the Tree of Death will take you to new lands, where you will face the trials.
Go to the shard. Oh, kita harus cari parts-nya dulu. Baru kita bisa ambil pedangnya. Ini kah? Coba.
King in the north forced the dwarves to make a sword that would never fail and never rust, and that would slice through iron and stone and bring victory to its bearer. But the angry dwarves cursed it. It would be the death of a man every time it was drawn, and it would be the death of the king. Let me tell you about the sword Tyrfing.
Tyrfing.
I don't recognize this place. Where are we? Where is she? It feels wrong.
Wow, berubah tempatnya.
Burial mound. So strange that we go to such lengths to bury death. Something so very ordinary. It's as if we conspire to hide death, because we have no answer for it. But when it comes, and forces itself onto our friends or loved ones,
Chini?
Then comes the reckoning.
Gelap coy, itu ada obor. Take the obor. Hati-hati coy. Fuck. Anjir gelap depan kelihatan.
Dillian, I'm here. I'm here for the trials, like when we first met, remember?
Alakan obrah. Tutup, tertutup. Coba cari jalan lain. Come on. Sini buntu.
you lose him? How could she lose
him? How could she find him?
Shut up. Ya bisa, tidak bisa. Oke lah, kita balik. Oh, ada jalan lagi. Kita coba ke sini.
I'll find him.
Coba ke kanan. Loh, kayaknya muter ini. Coba kesini deh. Jalannya membingungkan. X.
Senua, you remind me of a story that the Northmen tell about a young woman warrior. Her name is Hervor, the daughter of a berserker born after he was killed. She's a wild, willful child who teaches herself to fight with weapons. When she learns where her father is buried, her only desire is to reclaim the treasure buried with him, but above all, the sword, Tyrvin.
Okay. Atik sini.
Yep. Another way, it's not working. You have to use your mind. Where can you go? You're failing. Find another way.
Think.
Focus.
Use your mind.
Where's the eye that disappeared?
Look.
You
can slip through your fingers once again. Think clearly. You have to find a hand.
It's not here.
Bukan kesini kah?
We told you it was a trick.
Kemana? Coba ke sini. Coba ke sini. Mulai bingung, lewat mana? Clues. Coba bandingin sama yang di sini. Oh, beda. Ada kursi di sini. Ini coba. Yes, betul. Akhirnya, kamu menduk. Monster, where are you, monster? Ini dia. Merah. Bego, dimatiin lampunya. Obor.
Father. I'm leaving. I've decided. I think it will be good for me.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through you.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it in my own way.
I can see the darkness in your eyes, child.
I met a boy.
Boy?
The chief had some.
No.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said I could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can. When they see the rot growing inside you,
no.
They will turn their back on you. The gods can only fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
No.
You will not defy the gods. Come, child, take my hand. Come, Senua.
No! I am leaving!
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands!
Sudah? Tidak dapat apa-apa. Okay, ada lagi tuh.
There's more. Tired, but you have to keep going. There's still more. There's always more to do. It's not going to be easy.
Banyak anjir. Oh, ini gimana lewatnya? Lewat mana? Coba kesini.
I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Where are we? I don't like it. This place feels...
What is this place?
This place feels... It's... creepy.
Creepy.
It feels wrong.
It feels strange.
Where is it? Where are we?
There he is.
There he is.
The light.
Go towards it.
He's in the house.
He's going in.
He's disappearing.
Lewat mana?
Don't let him disappear.
The air.
Oh, sini.
Keep going.
How do you find it? It's a test. Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me.
The stench of rot. She can almost taste it. Do you smell it?
Jadi hitam.
Don't worry. Not everyone can. Warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others.
Hey,
the water. She could taste the rot. But no one else could. She knew something was wrong. Something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like them.
How are we going to fix it?
You can't get to the house until the bridge is fixed.
You must. You have to get to the house. You have to find Dillian. Now you have to find him. Quick, get to the house.
Ini bisa.
Get to the house and finish this trial.
It doesn't sana.
Finish until you get to the house.
Before he disappears, Senua.
You have to get in.
Oh, ini mirip sama tempat si apa? Dewa Ilusi. Coba lewatin sini. Oh, tuh. Udah mulai kelihatan. Where? Oh, tangga. Oh, sini. Salah gua. Lalu oh, ini toh gambarnya bangkai. Itu doang. Kata-kata apa itu? Come on, balik. Kata-kata macam apa itu? Jadi jembatannya. Oh shit. Assalamualaikum.
Come to me. Where are you?
I'm here. I'm right here.
Are you in there?
You have to find
me. Come out if you are.
Delia! They're coming for me!
Wah, berubah lagi. Oke, okay, kita cari huruf-hurufnya. Shut up, shut up. Yeah, yeah, itu dia. What? Kabur. One more. Oh shit. Oh tidak. God damn it. Oh, satu lagi. Kurang. Itu dia. Oke, balik. Cepat.
Senua, what happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. It doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Darkness has made me a monster.
Alright. Oke, bro, sekian dulu untuk video kali ini. Klik like dan subscribe kalau kalian suka. Terima kasih sudah nonton video gue. See you in next video. Bye-bye. Oh,